Hi, spellcasters. This is a meditation aid so that you have something to help you get into a trance state when you're doing magical work. After a couple minutes, it's going to fade out so that you don't have to stop it. And I put about 10 minutes of black on the end so that another video won't jump in and kind of disrupt whatever you're doing. If you need more time than that, please just message me. I'm happy to send you a file that you can download so you're not having to watch things on YouTube. When you're finished, or any time that you want to return to full consciousness, just clap your hands 3 times. Begin by standing and stretching. Bring your arms fully overhead. Lean from one side to the other. Bend front. Arch your back. Find any sore areas that need relief and stretch into those. And just take a big yawn and stretch, 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 and relax. Move into a comfortable position in a chair. And then once you're there, again, stretch your arms overhead and out to the sides, releasing any pent-up tension. And then settle into a very comfortable position. Now, take a deep, deep breath and hold it. Hold it a very long time until it's almost painful, until your body pushes back against your will, still holding your breath. As time passes, your lungs start to strain. And then let it out. And notice the joy of breathing. Notice the gift you get 1,000 times a day and always take for granted. Relax into the bliss of your breath, breathing deeply now, in and out. Feel your body starting to slow down and let it take over. Your mind isn't needed here. Let your body do all the work of taking care of you. Let the breath come and go as your conscious mind floats gently away on a puffy white cloud, where it can have a nice snooze while your unconscious mind takes over with the enjoyable sensations of breathing. Your unconscious mind is an expert at this. Oh, so nice. Breathing in, breathing out, the simplest joy in life. As you move into this trance state, know that you can leave it at any time by clapping your hands 3 times, and that will bring you back to full consciousness. As you breathe deeply, let your gaze relax. If you like, you can watch the water on the screen flickering through half-closed lids, like watching a TV in the dark, late at night, hardly paying any attention at all to the images in front of you. not even noticing them anymore, as you let your peripheral vision take over and your gaze becomes aware of the space around you. Until it stretches all the way around to the back of your head. You become aware of temperature, smells, distant sounds, as you notice not only the space you are in, but the space beyond your walls. Like bread rising, your awareness expands outward into the larger world, to include your town, your state, the continent you live on. Out, ever outward, to include the whole world, the moon, the stars, and yes, even the universe. And now, let your awareness expand in time. So you aren't just aware of now, but are aware of all time. The eternity that came before this moment. And the eternity expanding away from it. Spiraling inward and outward. You have a sense of your eternal connection with all things known and unknown. Imagined and yet to be conceived of. Bring this knowledge with you as you move to your altar and begin your magical work.